Chapter 4 Trailing Stop. In this module, we will explain to you how you can use the trailing stop on MT4. The trailing stop is an important function of the MT4 platform. It follows potentially favourable market movements, and at the same time it updates the stop loss option to secure your profit or minimise your losses in case the market moves against you and your positions become unprofitable. You can only place trailing stops if your account is connected to the server. As a mixture between take profit and stop loss, the trailing stop can be used to lock your profit as your stop loss. This means that your position can be closed as a result of stop loss, but at a profit. Now let's see how this works on a buy position. The trailing stop must be set at least at stop limit level distance from the price now. It's important to know that just like stop loss or take profit, the trailing stop must be set at the current price and not at the open price of the order. Therefore, it should be attached to the order while your position is making a profit, or at least breaking even. Now we will see what happens if you do it otherwise. Supposing you open a buy position of Euro-USD and immediately modify this order by using the trailing stop at the minimum distance of 40 points, which is equal to 4 pips. The ask price now will be 1,30000, and the bid price now will be 1,29980. In this case, your trailing stop is at the value of 1,30020. The difference between 1,29980 and 1,30020 is exactly 40 points. The trailing stop has been set according to the closing price, in other words, the bid price or buy order. As soon as the bid price reaches the level of 1,30020, the trailing stop is activated. This means that the trailing stop will lock your stop loss at the value of 1,29980. If at this point the market starts moving against your potential profit and reaches the value of 1,29980, your position gets automatically closed at a loss of 20 points, equal to 2 pips, as you opened it at a price of 1,30000. Supposing that the market continues moving in your favour, the trailing stop will follow that profit and update the stop loss with a new value according to the previously set distance, which in our example is 40 points, equal to 4 pips. When the price reaches 1,30080, the trailing stop will update your stop loss position at the value of 1,30040. If the price keeps rising to 1,30082, the stop loss value will follow up and update it to 1,30042. This will continue as long as the market moves in your favour, or as long as it moves against your profit and reaches the current stop loss value. In case of unfavourable market movement that does not reach the locked stop loss value, the current trailing stop value will remain unchanged. Once you attached the trailing stop to your position but it has not been activated yet, you will notice a small T letter displayed on the order icon in the terminal window under the Trade tab. However, as soon as the trailing stop is active, your stop loss value will be updated. Thank you for watching.